felt it before I heard it.
Welcome to a very special episode of The Spirit of Hardstyle. My name is Atmospheres, and these are exciting times. With our party coming up, we're dedicating this month's episode to Euphoria, which means I'll be showcasing some of my favorites, but also the selection of my colleagues. Yeah, I gotta keep an open mind though. Up first, not sure if it's even Hardstyle, Snake and Jaws with Gassed Up. Spoil anything, but you're probably gonna hear a song like this from me in the future. I love this so much. This is one of Hedonis' favorite tracks at the moment. This is The Rhythm of the Night by Soundrush.
This is the rhythm of the night.
And when it's gone, I hope that this night lives on. Forever in our memories, that melody, the rhythm and the energy. Just one night can change the remedy.
This is the rhythm of the night.
Folks, you're listening to Top 20 on WSPE. This next one is just swell. Man, do I love this one. This is
Up next, Wasted Penguins with Evergreen.
I've been longing for a breath to feel. I've been searching for a way out of here. Every day I fight for myself. I've lost so much along the way. And every morning I wake up alone. I'm missing the feeling.
Up next, a tune by one of my best buddies, and I have absolutely no idea how he does it every single time. All the melodies he does are golden. This is Demi Cannon, Another Day.
Another day.
The party is best with your friends, right? It won't just be the Spirit of Hardstyle crew playing at the Euphoria evening. We're also inviting some friends. And one of them is Devin Wild. And oh my, has he been on a producing streak. Taken from his album, his collab with Kel-Tec called In My Mind. Bass modulators do a vocal track, you know it's gonna be awesome.
Yes, you are still listening to the Spirit of Hardstyle podcast, and today is all about our epic night in the O13, the 1st of December. And we asked all of you to send in your best Spirit of Hardstyle memories, and one of them was from Martin, and he says, on Euphoria, I got the army cap of the new bass modulators merchandise from Rick and Roland themselves. What an epic moment, thank you so much. Well, Martin, you're more than welcome, and we love to do this kind of stuff, and we love to connect with all of you guys. So we hope to see all of you the 1st of December at the Spirit of Hardstyle Night, because we want to share a lot of memories with all of you. And we're gonna be in the audience, we're gonna talk to all of you if it's possible, you know, and drink a beer. So make sure you'll be there the 1st of December, and now back to the music.
there's no truth in these dreams I chase. Out of sight, I still see your face. Even though things fall into place, can't deny, I still see your face.
I'm sorry to say, guys, but I still don't have a release date for this tune yet. If it's gonna take any longer, I'm probably gonna replace the vocals and release it as an original, because I don't want to keep you guys waiting. But for now, enjoy my remix of I Still See Your Face by Sun Hollow. Tricks and me go a long way back. In the beginnings of our careers, we almost shared everything. We learned so much from each other. And look at us now. This tune has a little history. The original, not the edit, was one of the first tunes I heard from Leon and Kenneth. This is We Are As One by Audio Tricks.
Everyone, welcome to today's episode of the Spirit of Hardstyle. It's a Euphoria special mixed by Atmospheres, and for this month we had a cool idea to include some shoutouts from the fans. This one is from Mark. He said to us that he had an amazing time at Hardbase. He had goosebumps from the beginning to the end. That's always good to hear, and we hope to see you at Euphoria. Cheers.
Digital game changers, and our music speaks for itself. To our lives.
skipping a little forward in time, bass modulators queued up with audio tricks, and they made this marvel of a tune called Feel Good.
You make me feel good. Only you, girl, you make me feel good. You make me feel good. Only you, girl, you make me feel good.
Yes, and you're back, and right here I got some message from Mike, and he sent in his best Spirit of Hardstyle memory. He says, the moment at Hardbase 2016 when NCBM played for the first time, that live saxophone version of Solar was really fantastic. Well Mike, we totally agree on that. It was one of those nights we will never forget, especially because it was the first time NCBM, but also because of the saxophone guy totally killed it. When he played the first notes of the saxophone, the whole Garrow Dome was exploding, and we were totally in shock of what happened. So, still got goosebumps thinking back at this night, and we're gonna make sure that we make a lot of more memories at the Spirit of Hardstyle night. So, see you all there.
Probably one of our biggest tracks ever. The track that put us on a map. Reawakening.
I'm not afraid to traveling on the dream we chased for so long. I've been leading up to this. It takes one move to make a masterpiece, one spark to be complete. But now it's time we can't resist. I feel it come, we'll ignite a brand new sun. We're reawakening, reawakening. We're just a spark, we'll bring light into the dark. We're reawakening.
His biggest talent, Jinxed with We Are Assassins. Noise controllers place this during his Attack Again set, I'll probably be fanboying front row. This is his team remix by Jürgen Vries. We haven't told you every single one who's coming to the Euphoria party. But be sure there's gonna be some surprises for you. Just like this tune, which is ID, ID.
This is our music and we gets held funky. We bring the fat bass for all you hard style junkies. We got the bass drum locked down and loading. So get your ass up cause this track's exploding. This is our music and we gets held funky. Bass for all you hard style junkies. We got the bass drum locked down and moving. So get your hands up cause this track's exploding. Get your hands up cause this track's exploding. And we gets held funky. We bring the fat bass for all you hard style junkies. We got the bass drum locked down and loading. So get your ass up cause this track's exploding. And we gets held funky. We bring the fat bass for all you hard style junkies. We got the bass drum locked down and loading. So get your ass up cause this track's exploding. This is our music and we gets held funky. We bring the fat bass for all you hard style junkies. We got the bass drum locked down and loading. So get your ass up cause this track's exploding. Music and we gets held funky. We bring the fat bass for all you hard style junkies. We got the bass drum locked down and loading. So get your ass up cause this track's exploding.
These boys had one hell of a ride this year. From creating tracks that changed the game to making the climax anthem. Epic tune, boys. Great job. This is The Game Changer by Sub-Zero Project.
This is Bass Modulators and you're still listening to the Euphoria Spirit of Hardstyle special of our Spirit of Hardstyle podcast, this time by Atmospheres. We've asked you to send in your best memory of the Spirit of Hardstyle over the year, and Nicole sent us that the best feeling she had with Spirit of Hardstyle was at the gathering with the torches and everybody on stage. Well, that was also my favorite, being there with the whole team introducing Spirit of Hardstyle, introducing our new music for you all at DEF CON. The gathering was amazing. We hope to do something similar at Euphoria at 013 in Tilburg. See you all the 1st of December. One of the tunes I love playing most, just because it's so much fun.
I'm going to put this record on the turntable. We're going to spin it. It's going to go around and around and around. It's never going to stop, and the music is going to come out of these speakers. Oh, the people that
this is my remix
so
of The Prophet Karamba.
the crowd. I see they jumping up and down, down, down. This music is like a hard style, it's like a hardcore. It's so fucking cool, man. I mean, like, and then they keep jumping. And then the melody.
This year's most unexpected collab. Two legends come together and create this masterpiece, Radical Redemption and Noise Controllers, Vampire.
Jones.
Research has proven that exposure to low frequency sound can cause a variety of psychological effects. Many of them adverse ones, such as shivering, anxiety, and breathlessness. We're coming for you.
At the end of this episode, and we finished listening to a mashup I made for parties, consisting of House of Pain, Heaven or Subsonic, and my harder collab with Audiotrix called Hands Up. And of course, Euphoria's gonna go out with a bang. So we'll be closing down as Spirit of Hardcore. I hope to see a lot of you in Tilburg at the 1st of December. Let's make it a great night.
Wildin' the fuck out. You know how we do. Love for hot style is eternal, baby.